Good morning. We are in a never-ending conversation with ourselves all the time. So whoever has the loudest voice in your head, that's who you're going to listen to. But remember, no one is going to be more influential in your life and in your head than your own voice. So you have to be constantly putting positive messages in there. This is Andy Larson. Have a great day.